Today, I want to show you dog what I finished. If you remember my video, how to crochet with fur yarn. And here it is. I finished him. So, legs, all I put in the doll joint so that he can change his position, and you don't have to sew the legs because it's kind of challenging to sew in this fur yarn. So he's pretty big, I would say life size dog. And today I want to show you how I make nose for my dogs. My customers very often ask me how I make nose for my dogs, where I got this nose. So it's pretty easy to make it by yourself. So I just find picture what dog I need. For example, it's a Maltese dog, so I found picture and just look in the nose how it looks like. For Maltese dog, it's very pretty simple to make, nothing challenging. I use polymer bake clay, any what you want, or school pay of Fimo, doesn't matter. Black color, it's oven bake clay. On the clay you can find instruction how long time you have to bake it. So I will show you how to make it with no special tools. Just everybody can make it. So I have some clay already. So I need approximately 1 inch big nose. So there is 1 inch, okay? I'll just make it softer, and after that I make round ball from that one. And Maltese dog has pretty big nose, pretty big. So if it's too big, if you make it and it's too big, you can take away a little bit and try again. So it's easy to make very fast. Okay, here. Now we have to make triangle. That I put it here on the paper. I hope you can see what I'm doing. So after that I just with my hands taking away these fingerprints. Put a little bit here. You can see better. Make sure it's symmetrical both sides. Triangle is ready. I'll divide it in half like dog has. Okay, so I use hook, just a regular crochet hook, 5.5 millimeters. So I wanna make nozzles. just point where nestles are going to be. Make two. He has pretty big nestles, so don't be afraid. Just make sure it looks pretty symmetrical, right? It's not very symmetrical, it's not big deal because nobody has nose is symmetrical, it's a little bit different anyway. Okay, so pretty much it's ready. Can see. So I just need to put it in the oven. So I think it's a little bit more than 6 millimeters thick. So it means 15 minutes you have to bake if it's 6 millimeter thick. So it's a little bit more, so I will bake it for 20-25 minutes. After I bake it and it's not anymore not very hot, I use gloss glaze, this one. Let's just brush over a little bit so it's becomes shiny, like this dog, a little bit shiny.